kind of the year of crossover when she turns into a woman. And we're here to celebrate that tonight. And for me, that's the most important thing. My whole family is here, so that's exciting. We have family photos, which are always important to me, and my extended family and friends. And I appreciate that. So please raise your glasses and your glass. Family and to the lovely, beautiful Quinceanera.
Christ, you are blossoming and growing. You are a true princess of the King, and I've always loved your zest for life, your fun-loving spirit, your laughter, and the way you never let life just come at you, but you win it in full force. Bryce, this is an important turning point in your life. You're becoming responsible for who you are and who you want to become. You have the chance to lead others with your zest for life and spread that joy that just emanates from you. Please don't change those God-given gifts. Use them for His glory. Hold on to those childhood traits. I would like to introduce Ms. Bryce Maria Creel. She is being escorted down the aisle by her godfather, Mr. Sabatino Gismondi. From now on, Bryce Maria Creel, you cease to be a little girl, for you have become a young lady. Your parents have done what they can in rearing you in the admonition of the Lord, but you will now begin to make your own decisions and get ready for a little more independence. It is during this time that you will need Jesus as your friend, as your counselor, and above all, your Savior. This rose is completely closed and represents Bryce's infancy. Robin Shatler will present her with one half-open rose as a symbol of Bryce's childhood, and she will also be giving her a beautifully fully open rose as a symbol of her blossoming into young adulthood. And now you have the chance to continue to grow in God's plan for you. Bryce, just as you have set high physical goals for yourself, it is my prayer that you set high moral goals for yourself as well, and in the woman you want to become. Continue to blossom in your relationship with God. Cling to His friendship, His counseling, and His unimaginable love for you. You are Princess Bryce, and today we celebrate the life He's given you and the life He has planned for you. Grow in it, girl.